As of this morning, more than 1,900 people in South Dakota have tested positive for coronavirus, but more than half of the patients have now recovered. Meanwhile, health officials say about 800 Smithfield Food employees and more than 200 people who had contact with them have tested positive. The pork processing plant closed indefinitely last week after the Sioux Falls mayor and South Dakota governor asked for a 14-day closure. Tonight, KELOLAND's Kelly Volk has an update on how workers are doing.
Cooper Caraway communicates with Smithfield employees and their union representative. He's the president of the Sioux Falls AFL-CIO. He says there are some mixed feelings among workers.
Partly they have a bit of relief because they've been able to have some time off. You know, they don't have that anxiety, you know, where, you know, they were worried about, you know, going to work and then possibly coming home and even if they don't have symptoms, maybe spreading the virus to loved ones.
But he says there are also feelings of confusion and frustration.
Not only Smithfield workers, but workers all over Sioux Falls are just getting, you know, mixed signals all over the place. You know, you'll hear one thing from your employer, you'll hear another thing from your union, you'll hear another thing from the city government and a whole other thing from the state government. And then a whole other thing from the federal government. Working class folks are pretty frustrated and confused.
Caraway says Smithfield workers are eager to return to work.
The workers love their job. They love working there. They love the job security. They love the regular pay and benefit increases. You know, they love their fellow coworkers. They just don't want to be in a position where they have to put themselves or their community or their families at risk.
In Sioux Falls, Kelly Volk, KELOLAND News.